Okay, so I have a guitar right there. However, I don't know how to play it. And I've been like obviously wanting to learn, like why would I just get a guitar just to not learn, not know how to play? I used to know how to play acoustic and then I forgot, obviously. I have this electric guitar over summer of last year. And I think I might try and teach myself how to play and document it. Okay, so like I have things that I like actually need to do. For instance, yeah. But I thought like I should just teach myself, try and teach myself how to play guitar. And I thought if I film myself, I might be motivated. So that's what we're doing. Also, got my buzz cut today. I love it. Okay, let's learn how to play guitar. All right, so I have my guitar here. And I have a speaker too. I'm actually gonna go get that so you can hear what I'm doing. Right. Yikes. Hopefully you guys can hear me with this fan on. I don't know, I just need white noise to like function, so. Turn the speaker on. Oh my gosh, this is not tuned at all. To be honest, I don't really want to tune it. I mean, I probably should. Okay, I'm gonna tune it really quick. Okay, so I believe my guitar is tuned. Yeah, it's not tuned at all, so yeah. I actually have a notebook so I could like take some notes. I like just wrote down the strings. E A D G B E. And I think I'm just gonna like watch some videos on YouTube and hopefully learn. Okay. I thought maybe I should like explain, you know, why I wanted to learn how to play guitar. Obviously, as I mentioned, I used to know how to play and then I like forgot how to, but.
When that Netflix show, Joy and the Phantoms, I was very much obsessed with that. And they were documented in the show, and you know, they were just living their best lives. And they were like freaking playing guitar, and it was so cool.
Basically, Julian the Phantoms is why I wanted to play guitar. How to play electric guitar for beginners. For beginners. That is what I mean. Let's listen to what Marty Music has to give me.
Schwartz here with Marty Music. I'm about to give you your very first electric guitar lesson.
Great.
This is for the newbies out there.
I'm
so
excited.
You got your first electric guitar. You have
yes.
No idea what to do.
Exactly.
I'm going to walk you through it.
Cool.
So the first thing we want to talk about is this thing. Hopefully you know that this is an electric guitar.
I do.
I'm picking an Epiphone Les Paul model. It's a higher end of the entry level though. We've got the neck.
The neck.
We've got... This is called the headstock. These
headstock?
Things here are called the tuners.
The tuners.
This little piece right here that threads the strings is called the nut.
The nut.
These things here are called the pickups.
The pickups?
They pick up the sound. That's a distortion rock. Has the switch? Well, for your very first lesson, We just want them turned all, everything turned all the way up. But it's a...
I have my pickup to this guy on the lowest one, which he said is for like heavy metal rockers. And like, you know, I'm not going for a specific vibe with this because it's okay. I'm just learning how to play. And he also said turn the volume all the way up, but like, my parents are downstairs and like, I don't want to torture my neighbors with the sound of me trying to play guitar. So simply,
you can go to the back one, you can go to the middle one. That's going to be totally up to you.
Mine's like,
now, next, that's just the basic
3/4.
We're going to need a cable.
Got the cable.
Pretty self-explanatory. You stick it in there.
It's stuck
now,
in there. Okay. I like got all the stuff in one huge like package. I think it might have been like $200 for like the guitar, picks, the speaker, I don't know if you call it a speaker, the amp and everything. So I got all of that together in one. So yeah, I don't know if you want to know that, but now you do. Now you do.
You're not going to get anywhere with an electric or an acoustic guitar if the guitar is not in tune.
I already
so
did that.
The you want to know is the letter names of the strings of the guitar. It's going to be very important later on, very important for learning the instrument. And there's a fun little saying, there's a bunch of sayings, but the one I like is Eddie hate dynamite. Goodbye, Eddie. So think that, Eddie.
That's a little dark. Eddie hate dynamite, goodbye, Eddie. I can think of one that is not as, like, depressing.
I actually tried to, but failed.
I'm gonna take some time to come up with my own thing to remember. Elephants aim... No. Ella ate... What starts with D? That's food. I'm just gonna go with the Eddie one.
Overdrive sound.
I like that sound.
Ever wonder why so many people say they want to learn guitar, but very few actually learn to play? It's simple. Too many people try to learn
busy
with YouTube videos, and guess what? It doesn't work. YouTube seems like the perfect place to go to learn guitar. There are millions of free guitar.
Are you kidding me? This is literally an ad. This is an ad on a learning how to play guitar video that is literally discouraging people from learning how to play guitar on YouTube. Is this a sign from the universe? Maybe it is, but I don't care. I'm gonna still learn how to play.
So the first thing I would try and do is
mine sounds
just
so bad.
See.
Okay, I don't think my guitar is tuned right because my guitar does not sound like his, and like, yeah, they're different brands, and his kind of looks nothing like mine at all, like even the shape of it. So I'm gonna see if mine's really tuned. Okay. Excuse me.
Aww.
Now it's actually tuned. Yeah. Now it's actually tuned.
The third fret, but still behind this metal bracket, this metal fret here. So that'd be the second fret. Third fret. Fourth fret.
Going too fast, but now it's in tune, so first fret, second fret, third fret.
So now now I'm going to say some fret numbers out loud. We're going to play a fun little rock riff.
Oh no.
It goes like this. You just use one finger. Oh, three, five.
Oh.
I turn the overdrive on.
My first time in like 4 years, but I do say so myself.
And I do.
Something to point out because you're probably noticing that. Okay, so let's.
All right. Opposite. The first time was good-ish. It was decent. It was like a solid 5 out of 10.
It's one shape that can be scooted all over. As you get braver, you can try two fingers to move it around.
Alright.
Guitar lesson. Got more on the way, so stay tuned for that. Also at my site, martymusic.com. I got a bunch of guitar courses over there that I think will really help you if you really want to get serious about this guitar thing. Thanks again, and I hope to see you real soon.
Okay, let's do a review. Let's review what I learned. Okay, so I learned Eddie, 8, Dynamite, Goodbye, Eddie. These are called the frets. These are called the tuners, tunes? I don't know. I know that they tune them. This is the body. Got the power cord. I think this is the power cord. I'm not sure. You know, that's enough guitar learning for me today. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, I don't know. You try to learn guitar. Kidding. I mean, if you want, no one's stopping you. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed me learning how to play guitar. That's it. Goodbye. Hope you have a nice day.